furious that he was called soft by Kofi Kingston. That luxury of being champion had gotten to him. Well, he took all that anger and frustration out on Kofi Kingston last night. He's not resting on his laurels, though.
The following contest is an open challenge scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, accompanied to the ring by MVP, the almighty WWE Champion, Bobby Lashley.
I still can't get over the obliteration we saw from Bobby Lashley against Kofi Kingston last night. Quite frankly, I'm as curious as anyone to see who's going to actually want to step up and share the ring with the WWE Champion here tonight.
And there's a reason you go to the zoo and don't jump into the lion enclosure, Saxton, because they are machines. They are built for one thing, to destroy. The same can be said for our almighty WWE Champion, Bobby Lashley. Long.
Almighty era is alive, it is well, it does not look to be reaching its end anytime soon. The WWE Champion is here for his open challenge. Who will step up? Who will answer?